Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport welcoming you and yours to another Access to Bluegrass, a one-hour bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station and Harper Run Communication Arts, a business-to-business communication of Battle Creek, and a grant from the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, Indiana, and its president, Mr. Jim Winger, and Murray Host Hotels of America and of Battle Creek. We want to welcome our guests. We have Bob and Sally from Grand Rapids, Michigan, and we have a Murray and Rhonda from Midland, Michigan. We have a Steve from Hastings, Michigan. And with no further ado, oh yes, we do have one other person we must thank. We must thank Mrs. Poor of Fort Wayne, Indiana, for a nice donation we received a few weeks ago in the mail. We really appreciate that, Mrs. Poor. And with no further ado, though, we do will bring you a nice bluegrass band from the Midland, Michigan area. Here is Heart to Heart and Heather. It's all yours, Heather.
And our next song is Love Come Home.
Please forgive me.
like to take this time to introduce who Heart to Heart is. First off, on banjo is Theron Brayman. Second of all, on guitar and lead and harmony vocals is Ron Gross. Behind him is my younger sister, Brittany Funk, on bass. And my name's Heather Funk, and I play mandolin. Our next song is called Don't This Road Look Rough and Rocky. Another night. Okay. The next song is called All I Ever Love Is You. Is a lot faster and called Slewfoot.
How on my top, tell me what you see. Bear tracks coming after me.
Take it.
song we're going to be doing is one of my favorites. It's a pretty song about a family who doesn't have much, but they're still proud of themselves because of how they make it on what they do have. It's called Country Poor and Country Proud. Do our thank yous. And the first people we have to thank for being up here are the people who work here at Access to Bluegrass.
Those people are DJ Bonnie Davenport, the two camera women,
Valletta and Terry,
our director,
Kevin,
and everyone and our audience out here that's helping us out by making it a little more fun.
It's always more fun when you have people watching you, you know?
And last but not least, we'd like to thank the people who supported our music and the people who like what we do. They give us what we need to do this.
Self-esteem. And Well, that's all the people we have to thank, except for, you know, I'd like to thank the people in the band, Theron on banjo, my stepdad on guitar. Without, you know, all four of us, plus everybody else, we wouldn't be Heart to Heart. So thank you, everybody, and thank you, God. Our next song is called Teardrops That Kiss the Morning Dew. Very much. The next song is Willie Roy.
Good.
And we thank you, Heart to Heart, and Heather from Midland, Michigan, for a great job. We appreciated that.